Welcome children to NCERT Maths Class 1 Maths Magic Lesson 2 Numbers from 1 to 9 Children, you know numbers from 1 to 9 As many as Count here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 How many rats are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are as many rats as cats. 5 cats are here, 5 rats are here. Okay, so they are as many cats as rats. Look at rabbits. 1, 2, 3. Now we'll count the carrots. 1, 2, 3. So, as many rabbits are there, there are carrots. 1 carrot for each rabbit. How many t-shirts are here? 1, 2, 3, 4. And how many pants are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, as many shirts are there are pants. So, shirts are same as pants. Now, let's see. What are these? Erasers. Children, you all use eraser to erase something when you write down. Let's count the eraser. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's count the pencils. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 erasers and 5 pencils. So, as many as erasers, there are pencils. Let us see now shoes and socks. Let's count shoes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's count the socks. 1, 2, 3, 4. For 4 shoes, there are 4 socks. Children, let us count the shoes now. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's count the socks. 1, 2, 3, 4. Children, there are as many socks as shoes. You can draw a line, each shoes with each socks. Draw a line like this, okay, from here to here. Then from here to here, here to this socks. Draw a line from this socks to this shoes. Children, now we are going to do counting. We are going to count the numbers from 1 to 9. Look at this baby. This is only one baby and it has one bun. He is eating one bun, okay? So, let's read this. 1, 1, 1, 1 little baby eating a bun. He is eating one bun. So, it is a bun. 1, 1, 1, 1 little baby eating a bun. 2, 2, 2, 2 little children go to the zoo. See, these two children, they are going to the zoo. How many children are there? There are 2 children. 1, 2. Let's read. 2, 2, 2. 2 little children go to the zoo. 2, 2, 2. 2 little children go to the zoo. Look at the parrots. How many parrots are there? 1, 2. 3, 3, 3, 3, 3 green parrots flying free, 3, 3, 3, 3 green parrots flying free. They are free from the cage and they are free, they are out and they are flying, okay? 3, 3, 3, 3 green parrots flying free. Now look at this puppy, let's count the puppy. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4, 4, 4. Four hungry pups want to eat more. There's nothing in their vessel, okay? They are hungry. So, they want to eat more. And how many puppies are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Four hungry pups want to eat more. Children, look at this tree and the honeycomb here. And look at the bees, honeybees, okay? And they're flying towards this hive. Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5, 5, 5. 5 honeybees are going to the hive. 5, 5, 5. 5 honeybees are going to the hive. This girl is Sony. And Sony is fixing nails on the wall. And nails are very tiny. See this tiny nail here? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6, 6, 6. 6 tiny nails Sony has to fix. 6, 6, 6. 6 tiny nails Sony has to fix. See these drops, okay? And these drops are going to heaven. Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7, 7, 7. 7 little drops are going to heaven. 7, 7, 7. 7 little drops are going to heaven. Children, what do you see in this picture? A cat. And rats are running behind the cat and cat is frightened and she's running. Okay, let's count the rats. How many rats are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, 8, 8. 8 fat rats chase a cat. 8, 8, 8. 8 fat rats chase a cat. Children, look at this red ants. They are walking in a line. Let's count the ants. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. They're carrying their food on their back. They're carrying the food on the back. Let's read. 9, 9, 9. 9 red ants walk in a line. 9, 9, 9. 9 red ants walk in a line. So children, we learn from 1 to 9 today, okay? More or less. More or less. Children, here are the pictures and you have to tick mark. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, these are 5 boys and the chair is 4. So, what is less? The chairs are less. The boys are more. The question here is, tick more. You have to understand the question first. Here it is written, tick more. So, what is more? Children are more and chairs are less. So, you have to tick mark the more number. So, you will put a tick mark here. Read the question. Tick. You have to put a tick mark for more. What is more? You have to tick mark. Let's count. How many flowers are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many flowers are there? There are 5 flowers. How many butterflies are there? 1, 2, 3. So which is more? Flowers are more or butterflies? So more are flowers. You will put a tick mark to flower. Okay? Read the question. Tick less. Now you have to tick what is less. So count. 1, 2, 3. How many locks are there? 1, 2, 3. How many keys are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So what is less? Locks are less. So you'll put a tick mark here. Tick more. What do you have to tick? More. Now count the kites. 1, 2, 3, 4. And count this. 1, 2. So which is more? The kites are more. So you'll put a tick mark here.